Welcome back in Watkins Glen. This time with GT4 cars on the short layout.
Okay, Sven, get ready.
So we qualified, position 7. Let's hope for the best.
Go, nail it. Right side. You're in the middle, 3 wide. Clear left.
Okay, not bad for the start.
On your right.
First
clear
turn.
All around.
Ah, no problem this time. Really, really good start. Now with full throttle up the hill. Trying to get the most out of the slipstream. Ah, he's taking the inside. Brakes and tires very cold, so my groove. I try to find my groove, Jim. But first laps, very careful. It's really not easy to get the tires to the right temperature with such a short race, just 15 minutes.
Sector
1 second
yellow,
to Marco Keil behind me.
Sector 2 is clear.
Again, full throttle.
Yellow flag, sector 1.
To use the slipstream again. Almost 1 second.
Sector 1 is clear. Yellow flag, sector 2.
Yellow flag. This track is normally really easy to drive, but with the high-speed parts in the midfield, it needs a lot of discipline from every driver.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
And there's the next yellow flag.
112.69. Green flag sector 2. Speedy has just retired.
Okay, that's looking good, but it's impossible to overtake here in this part. I need to get into the slipstream really nice behind him, and then maybe it's the next turn coming up. A little bit later braking, trying to get the inside. No. Maybe next lap.
Yellow flag sector 2.
This is the only part on this short track where you can really overtake.
Your right tires are cold.
Yeah, Jim, as I said, it's really hard to get
the
tires to temperature.
112.53. Sector 2 is clear.
Trying to get the most speed through the turn, but this time was not so good. Gap is too big to make a move.
Gap to Morgan ahead is now 0.9.
Yeah, but almost 2 seconds to Marco Keil behind us. At least that. But I really need to get my pace up. I don't want to lose the group in front of me.
Yellow B6.
But this lap was not really fast, and now going wide.
Stay between the lines, please, Sven. You'll need to slow down if you don't want a penalty.
Point and slow down. Perfect.
The guy in front has just done a 1:12.80. 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes. Stay on it. Keep digging. You'll need to give back the time gained.
Okay, this turn was really bad, and so the penalty is gone. Not bad. And now I need.
Kiel is getting closer. The gap is now 1.1 seconds.
That's Kyle Jim, but okay. Okay. No focus. Finding my groove, as Jim said.
Sector 1 is yellow.
Trying to close the gap again. Tires are slowly coming to temperature. And they are battling in front of me, that's really good. Should give me the possibility to catch them again.
Green flag, sector 1.
Time of this lap is, of course, very bad.
Sector 2 is yellow.
This is really a fun high-speed race. But normally I wanted to race on Daytona,
incident
but
in sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow.
Full all the time, everyone wants to race Daytona. But on Friday evening they opened a second server, so maybe today I can drive a little bit Daytona. Oh, he's going wide.
The gap to Morgan in front is now 1.8.
Not wide enough, but a little bit closer.
Sector 1 is clear.
Let's stay with him, putting pressure on him. But I need to get closer to do that. Marco Kyle is still almost 2 seconds behind.
Okay, Sven, that's half distance. Fuel levels are fine.
Thanks,
10
Jim.
Minutes of fuel remaining. Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow.
And the next accident.
Yellow flag, stay sharp.
Oh, yellow flag in front.
Where? Incident clear, green flag.
There he is. Okay, I guess his car is broken, as slow as he is. Always struggle with this turn.
Here sectors 1 and 2 are 0.40 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel.
And Marco Kyle is getting closer now.
Sector 2 is clear. Yellow flag in sector 1. The gap to Kiel behind is now 1.1.
The next yellow flag. It's really crazy how much accidents happen on a track with 3 braking points.
Sector 1 is clear.
Okay, I think Morgan went a little wide here. It's getting a little sloppy, maybe. I still have a chance to get him.
Your last lap time was at 1:13.59. Okay, Sven, there'll be chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. 5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left.
I tried, Jim, but this turn was really bad.
Yellow flag in sector one.
So Marco behind me is really close now. You can use my slipstream. So I need to have an eye on him and cover my inside when he's getting closer. Yeah, a couple of bad laps and now the group in front is gone and I have to look behind me. That's not how I planned it. And going wide again.
Track limits, watch those lines.
Without penalty, at least.
Green flag sector one. Come on, don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around.
I will try, Jim. Front left wheel is cooking. The other threes are ice cold. This time he's really close. So I cover the inside. Let's see if he tries it on the outside. Not close enough. Just 3 minutes more to go. Should be possible to one in the pit. Should be possible that
yellow flag in sector two.
Kyle behind me.
All right, Sven. Your lap times are pretty consistent. That's 5 minutes of fuel left. Sector two is clear. Incident in sector one. Sector one is yellow.
Would be okay, but I really don't want to give it away. So again, inside.
In sector three. Sector three is yellow.
He's coming out of the slipstream.
Just 2 minutes left.
Outside.
2 minutes to go.
Oh. Looking good. If I don't make any big mistakes, he should be not. It should be not possible to overtake me.
Sector one is clear.
Oh, sector one was an accident. Kyle is really up my ass now, but I stay cool. Again, we'll take the inside.
Sector one is yellow. Yellow flag, sector two.
Out of the slipstream.
Left side, yellow flag. Still there.
Breaking a little bit late.
Clear left.
Two cars on the right.
Incident clear, green flag.
Very strange parking spot. And again, he just cannot pass me. Oh, and what's with Morgan? Very slow here.
Green flag, sector 2, P5, last lap. You've just done a 114.00. Morgan is now retired.
Where has BGB British come from? Haven't seen this name. Marco Kyle on 7.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
Okay. Doesn't change anything. Still defending the same way. But it's a little bit more than 1 second for British.
Green flag, sector 2. 2 minutes of fuel remaining. Sector 3 is clear.
Okay, position 5.
Yellow flag.
Oh, yellow flag. Oh, there on the right.
Green flag, all clear. Yellow flag.
So close before the finish line. But hey, position 4 for me. Oh, bad last turn, but no, okay. Position 4.
P4. Okay.
Not bad.
That's the finish. Well done.
Nice race. Okay, then let's have a quick look at the results. Number 4, very good finish, plus 3 positions, 2 incidence points, plus 26 rating and plus 0.89 reputation. Really good race. BGB British had a fantastic race from 16 to 5. Really good. But Marco Kyle, the one who was the most of the time behind me, plus 43, also really good race. And let's have a look down there. Wow, minus 100 rating. That really hurt. But sometimes it is like this. A lot of fun here in Watkins Glen. Really like this track and the high speed. At Sunday I will drive in the first league race of this season. Really excited. Video should be up on Monday. So thanks for watching and until then.